Hi, I'm Sam.
I'm Ryan.
Okay, so I'm actually super excited for this one. I have not heard this in a year now.
It's since we watched the movie.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you are not aware, there are two classic trick-or-treat movies, or movies called Trick-or-Treat. You have the 2007 one with a little Samhain, and it's just, love that movie. And then there's the 1986 Trick-or-Treat, which is fantastic and awful and great and just,
it has,
please watch it.
It has a bunch of cameos from all of your favorite, like, 80s and 80s music stars and stuff like that. It is kind of hairband themed, but at the same time, like, it's fun. It's fun.
And so, it's Halloween themed as well. Mm-hmm. We're coming up on the day itself, so let us know how you're celebrating.
And we got a fun one for actually on Halloween. So,
yeah, I'm excited. Yeah.
But let's go ahead and hit the like, subscribe button. And I'm going to
don thine headphones.
And we're going to go ahead and hit the thing.
He thought he could get it before I said it. Oh. We should watch this movie again this year. This will be a staple. Great flash dance.
Right.
Love that wind. I'm just remembering the movie now. So great.
You have to play it. You have to play it.
Oh, it's amazing. I got nothing to say but smiles and laughter all around. Oh, so good. Well, let us know what your staple Halloween movie is in the comments below. What do you watch every year without fail? I actually have several. So, but then, of course, I watch horror movies like 90% of the time.
Yeah.
So
it's true. But
it's kind of worrisome.
It's all right.
Just kidding. Okay, that was awesome. Let us know what you thought in the comments below. And
like, subscribe.
Do those things.
See you next time.
Bye.